back on stage, our Leadership Development Director, Steve Martin.
All right, everybody! Everyone in the house, let's go! Okay, now that we've had a little bit of lunch, a little bit of snack, now we're feeling good. Now we got to get down to business. Anybody want to do some business? Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, I see you're still coming in. Part of the leadership development skill is listening to instructions. So let's get in, let's sit down, and let's get ready for some amazing information. I love this part of the celebration that we have. And the reason I love it so much is because now you have, because you paid the price to be in Dubai, now you have an opportunity to actually hear from some of the world's top leaders in your company, the company for the people. So is that important, yes or yes? Yeah. Yes. If you want what other people have, why don't you try doing and listening to them instead of the other people that we listen to and follow? Good plan? Simple, right? Awesome. So what I want to do now is I want to invite onto the stage the elite of elite leadership inside of ASCIRA. And remember, we've built this leadership in a very short amount of time, but the massive amount of experience that we have combined and partnered with these spectacular people who have big, big results. And that's the key, is it not, ladies and gentlemen? Is that in my mind, evidence is a cure of all doubt. If I can see it, I can believe it. Now, that's not always necessarily true. But in this case, I want to see and I want to hear from the top leaders in the company. Feel that's important to you, yes, or I can just cancel this. Is it okay? What? Yes! Are you excited about this? Yes, okay. So get your pens out, get your paper out, and get ready for some great information. So I would like to ask to the stage, I'm going to call out some names, ask to the stage, please. And when I call these names out, I want you to cheer. And you should probably be standing up right now because everybody just had something to eat. So they're all like, you know, I'm ready for a nap. No, get up. Get up. Get up for success. Everybody up. All right, Mr. Robert Raymond Riopelle to the stage, please. Double Diamond Canada. Yes. Miss Sylvia Metzler, Triple Diamond, Germany. Look at how she's just amazing, right?
Can't touch this. Wow. Can't touch this. My music hits so hard. Makes me say,
Triple Diamond, Germany!
That's how we live in the house. No, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man. Can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the phone lyrics. Fresh new kicks and bands. You got it like that, now you know you want to dance. So move out of your seat and get a fly gun and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pump a little bit and let the noise go on like that. Like that. Pump a little bit to the ball on that. No, that you're too much. Touch this. Why you standing there, man? Can't touch this. Yo, set the bell. School's in, sucker. Can't touch this. Give me a song. A rhythm making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know. You talk about the hammer. You're talking about a show that's hot and tight. Singles are sweating so fast to a whiteboard tape. Or you might as well quit.
What?
That's the word, cause you know. You can't touch this.
Demetrius,
you can't touch this.
Oh, 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 oh.
Break it down.
Yeah.
Awesome. You better get hyped, boy, because you know you can't touch this. You're ready to bail. Who's back
here? Leadership. And if you want to develop as a leader, you need to connect to your leadership. And I highly recommend that you focus on being around people who have what you want, who are doing what you want to do, and who have created the success that you picture in your mind. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask each one of these amazing examples of success, these people, I'm going to ask them a question. Take notes. This is very important. Take notes and listen to their answers, because their answers are worth millions of dollars. Why? Because they've produced millions of dollars in volume. They have hundreds of years of experience combined. There's nobody 100, I don't think. No. Now, this is very important. So take this very strongly. So, Mr. Robert Raymond Riopel, my brother from another mother, same barber. Yep. See, same. Same country, and even same neighborhood. We live very close together in Canada. Amazing.
We do.
So Robert, you know, your background is in personal development as a professional speaker and trainer worldwide. You know, you've worked with many industry icons, including personally working for and becoming the first trainer of Harv T. Eker. That's huge, guys. I mean, this is massive, right? You also are recognized in the world, but also in ASCIRA very, very, very strongly as the systems expert. Why? Because you follow systems to create your success. And the S in ASCIRA, ladies and gentlemen, is for what? Systems. So my question for you, Robert, is this. How is working in systems in various different companies, industries, created your success? And as an entrepreneur, what advice would you give a brand new entrepreneur today how they can fast start their success?
Yeah, absolutely. First of all, I want to acknowledge everybody for being here, because you did make the decision to come. So give yourselves a great big round of applause for being here in Dubai right now. And when you talk about systems, here's the way I'm going to answer that, Steve, is from a young child, I was taught just do, you know, stay kind of, Sherry was talking about being a blueprint. I'm a blueprint. I was taught to be, don't think outside the box, follow systems. And I've used that part because I'm now more, I like to think outside the box, but every time I want to do something new, the quickest way to success is to actually find a system that's working and follow it. And probably the number one key that's allowed it is, here's a mistake most people make in their lives, is they see something they want to do, they want to be a prime ambassador, they want to be a diamond or a double diamond, and they instantly want to start at the top. Be willing to jump in everywhere, anywhere that you need, and start learning from the bottom. So because I do trainings around the world, I didn't start here up on the stage. I started doing logistics. I can understand everything that's going on in this room because I jumped in where I needed to be, and I learned the system. And tomorrow I'm going to be able to teach you like one little key that's going to take all of you to a whole new level if you can handle that. Raise your hand if you can handle that, yes?
Yeah.
See, they don't sound too excited.
Well,
they're like, I don't know.
I don't understand what they're getting here. I don't think you understand the kind of information you're receiving right now. This is multi-million dollar information for you today. And that's a, yay. Come on. Let's go. That's better.
Because the best thing and the most important thing about systems is the energy you put into them.
Oh, wow. What do you know?
That's why I did that little test, ladies and gentlemen. Mm-hmm. Because the energy level you're putting in is what you're going to put into your system. And if you're not at the level you'd like to be right now, check your energy level.
Thank you so much.
Cool.
Big hand, guys. Big hand for Robert Raymond Riopel. Double diamond, Canada. Wow. So let's now start talking a little bit about the power, and we've heard this today already. We've heard it from a couple people. The power of the ladies. Dr. O, you know all about the power of ladies because you study people. And you know the power that is involved with the ladies, specifically inside of network marketing. You know, when I first got started in the business of network marketing, it wasn't somebody that I didn't know that got me started. It was my wife. She was the one who said, this is good. And I said, you're crazy. You're probably going to jail. And that's how we started in the business. I needed to follow the right people. So my next question is for Triple Diamond. First time in network marketing. Watch this now. First time from Germany. Now, Sylvie is already a very highly accomplished and successful businesswoman in traditional business. Absolutely. Much success already. She has owned a number of other companies and businesses. So, Sylvia, my question for you is this. Can you share? When you compare traditional business models, the systems, with network marketing models, why do you feel that network marketing is so much better and gives people a better chance to succeed right from the beginning? Thank you.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you, kann ich wenigstens. Dass ich überhaupt, ich hole ein ganz kleines bisschen aus, hier oben stehe, habe ich meinem Team zu verdanken, weil ich stehe nämlich hier für alle die, die kein Network Marketing vorher in ihrem Leben gemacht haben.
She wants to thank you, every single member in her team, because of you, she's standing here.
Das war mein erstes Dankeschön. Das zweite Dankeschön geht an Gerti und Happy, die es uns ermöglicht haben, dass der europäische deutschsprachige Raum überhaupt eröffnet wurde.
So the second thanks goes to Happy and Gerti, because they are responsible for the European market.
Ja. Und das dritte Dankeschön geht an die Dame, die links von mir steht, an Natalie, die damals zu mir gesagt hat, Silva, ich habe hier eine geniale Idee, ich habe hier ein geniales Business, es ist online. Und ich gesagt habe, ich habe keine Ahnung davon. Und sie sagt, ist mir shit egal, ich will dich mit dabei haben. Ich trage dich einfach ein. So leicht ist es. Ihr habe ich zu verdanken.
And the third thanks goes to myself, Natalie, because I introduced Silva and she doesn't want to do it. And I said, I want to have you in this business. I just write you in.
So, und jetzt kommt es mit meiner Erfahrung. Was macht Network Marketing so anders? Und zwar habe ich eine Boutique gehabt. Also ich bin schon immer selbstständig gewesen. Und diese Boutique habe ich ja Ende 2020 closed.
So Silva was self-employed with a boutique and she closed it, pay attention, end of December 2020.
Yes. Als wir gestartet sind am 1. März, kam ja gleich der erste Lockdown. Und dann?
When we started with ASCIRA, 1st of March, then the lockdown came.
Dann kommt Gerti zu mir, oder besser gesagt, ruft mich an und sagt, Silva, wir machen eine Präsentation für ASCIRA. Und ich, oh, das kann ich nicht.
And on this moment, Gerti came to Silva and told her we are gonna make a presentation. And Silva was, I cannot do that.
Heute mache ich Meetings, heute mache ich Präsentationen. Wir arbeiten das aus, gemeinsam mit meinem Team. Stehe ich vor euch, spreche hier vor euch. Und das ist Network Marketing.
Today, you see her. She's talking, she presents, she makes meetings. She can do everything, because she made a decision.
Ich sitze nicht in meiner Boutique und warte, dass ein Kunde reinkommt und einkauft, sondern ich bin selber aktiv, weil da musste ich mich auch sehr überwinden, das weiß Natalie, weil ich ja damals gesagt habe, ich will aber keine Leute ansprechen. Heute ist mein Team 800 Leute groß.
She said that she cannot talk to anybody. She is afraid. Today she has a team with 800 people. And I'm really proud of you. She haven't said that. But if you see 1 year from last year to today, you're amazing.
Und das ist Network Marketing. Du kannst hier nicht nur als Frau, auch als Mann, aber wir Frauen können hier A, sehr viel Geld verdienen und vor allen Dingen uns weiterentwickeln, uns die beste Version von uns selbst machen. Und das ist das, was mich bei Network Marketing so fasziniert. Das genau macht den Unterschied.
So, in compared to other businesses, Network Marketing, you have the possibility to grow in yourself, in personality. And for women, every woman is welcome because you get equal paid.
Awesome, yes. Awesome. Well, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sylvia. Thank you for sharing the reason why you believe network marketing. Can you just hold it? Yeah. Network marketing business is more powerful and better opportunity for so many more people because of the community that it builds, because of the training and the mentorship that you receive. Unlike traditional business, where it's very competitive, it's all cutthroat and try to knock you out. In network marketing, everybody works together, so that's the great advantage. So my next question is for the incomparable Dr. Obam Bowen, American, triple diamond, 16 years experience in network marketing. Now, Dr. O is a highly decorated United States Marine, extremely well-educated, with multiple degrees in human behavior. He's recognized globally as one of the world's foremost authorities on human behavior. Question, sir, for you.
Yes.
When it comes to truly understanding people, I've learned from you that basically we're all the same. In your opinion, what is important in building culture first, and how does culture build a business long term?
That is a very, very powerful question. So thank you, Steve, for that question. And you know, each of you are here right now because of the culture your individual teams are building or your individual family members. So that's the first thing to understand. I spent 20 years as a Marine. And this is where culture is very, very important because the Marine Corps as a service is the smallest service, but it's the most feared service around the world. And the philosophy that they have to build this culture like the Spartans is to pay them less, put them in the worst conditions so that they have more mind to think of and less to do, but they have more creativity to get to the end result. So when you launch a business, you want to be able to put pressure, and it's very unique to have the top positions in a company like this called Diamonds, because it means that the culture that our founder and CEO John is building is one that puts the right amount of stress, which is positive stress called eustress, the pressure on you. And a diamond is nothing more than a coal. So if you give a piece of coal the ability to shine, then you're creating a culture that teaches people how to help themselves. And the best way, the most unique way to actually do that is to educate the individual first. So leading with a program or a product that we have, by educating that coal, it gives them the ability to shine and know that they are the diamond while they're in the process of being a coal, and it's just a matter of time. So the culture of positive pressure is what we have, so everybody can then, like Rihanna say, shine bright like a diamond.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thank you so much. So again, to kind of summarize, is that for you to become successful, you're going to have to kind of get out of that comfort zone. You're going to have to be able to handle a little bit of pressure, but through a system of proven success, your probability of that success increases. So thank you so much. My next question is for the amazing triple diamond, Miss Gertie Navasochnik from Germany, over 20 years experience in network marketing. Gertie is an amazing example of true servant leadership, who always does more for others than she does for herself. Gertie, truly, truly, Gertie, you truly lead by example with your heart first. So my question for you is this, madam. How important is it to train yourself to always have a positive mental attitude? And how is your willingness to always give more? How has that given back to you so much in network marketing?
Thank you, Steve. I'm Gertie. My English is not so well, but I speak with my heart. And as a leader, you must be very strong in your mind, in your brain. It's very important to be very strong. And we have two strong persons here in this room. And one of these persons I met 3 years ago is Mr. Happy Hartmann. I want to have him here because I learned a lot from him how we must to be strong, mentally strong, and do everything. And last year we have the successful year. You saw all our leaders and all our recognized people. And in the most difficult year, we made the most, I made the most money in my 20 years of network marketing in 1 year. And this, I will love to thank you that I learned so much from you. And also thank you, John, how are you? 1 year, 1.5 years ago, or 2 years ago, I met you and I told to Happy, I never will be a part of network marketing, but when we have this CEO, then I will do everything, everything. So, and what does us bring this hard work?
What have you received?
Yes, I receive my freedom. I'm free. I can work with people I love. I can work from all over the world. And I spend my time with you, with the people I love every day. And this is the most important part of network marketing, the freedom. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you understand my English.
Yes, very good. Very good. Amazing, amazing. Thank you so much, Gertie. And again, you can see the culture. You can see the servant leadership. It's all about doing more for others, and the rewards you receive are really sometimes immeasurable. What is your freedom worth? What is your time worth? What if you could have time and freedom and money and opportunity all in the same sentence? What does that mean to you? What is that worth to you? Now I want to come down here to the power couple. The power couple of... No, it's not. No, I know. I know. It's my panel.
Have it your way, then.
It's my panel. Okay, you want to talk to Aspasia first?
Yeah, it's up to you.
I want to talk to you guys. Okay. I want to talk to you guys.
Surprise for us.
I have a surprise. I have a surprise for you guys.
Okay.
Now this is the power couple from Greece, Nick Hashipetro, and of course, I hope I'm saying it close enough. I try my best.
We trust you.
Maria Mandotananaki.
Close enough.
Close enough.
90%.
90%. I get 90%. I'll take that all day long.
Another round of applause.
I'll take that all day long. Now. Blue diamonds in the business. In fact, today, this is an opportunity, the only blue diamonds we have in the business. From Greece, over 10 years experience in network marketing. Now, Nick, you work with your partner, Maria, of course, right? You both built amazing, strong, and successful businesses in ASCIRA. Together, this is a great example of the power of being able to work with partnerships. You did this in a very short period of time, changing and really impacting people's lives around the world. So my question for you both is, it's in two parts, okay? It's in two parts because there's two of you. So I want you both to answer this, and this is the question. We talk about in the industry your DMO. Your DMO is your daily method of operation. What do you do every day, Nick, that other people should do every day to get your results? Please.
Awesome. Do you want me to stand up?
Please.
Okay, then. Welcome all to ASCIRA, the company for the people. Let's get some energy up. Come on. Come on. Have you seen the movie 300? This is Sparta. This is ASCIRA. It's much better. So I want to say a big thank you to everyone who is here today. We are right now making history with ASCIRA, changing thousands of lives around the world. And we're so blessed to be able to participate in the beginning of this amazing community, not just another company. And to get to your question, to answer your question,
thank you.
It is the only profession in the world that other professionals are willing to share their secrets. How good is that? Have you ever thought of it? Because here, in order for us to be successful, you need to be successful. In any other profession, no one is going to tell you how to make this amazing bread if you're a baker. How are you going to be this great teacher, you know, to have your own schools? How to be a great entrepreneur? No one is going to tell you. Why would they? Here we want to tell you. So can I be honest with you? Who wants to be a blue diamond? Not everyone? Not everyone? Give an applause for you.
What about the rest?
Okay, then. So can I be honest? You know, what do
Please
I do every
do.
Day? Okay.
As long as you answer the question.
Absolutely. I have this perfume of the blue diamond. Can Whoa. The camera see it?
Very good.
You see it? So the only thing I do is I wake up in the morning and I put this perfume and you become a blue diamond. Oh, no, I forgot to say something else. Then they give you a card. So once you put your perfume, you go in on an ATM, you get some money and go spend it with your perfume and have a nice day, huh? Nice.
Nice.
Don't we all like that? We would like that. But in reality, everything is based on habits. Some people like to be, like to feel uplifted in order to do something. I want to feel well. I'm not feeling very well today. Okay, I'll do it next week. I'll do it tomorrow. It doesn't work like that. And it's not about what we feel inside emotionally. It is about a decision to follow a system and create habits. So what are the habits of the blue diamonds?
Before you do that.
Okay.
That was going to be my question for Maria.
Yeah, but I didn't tell you.
I know. I'm looking for method of operation.
Yeah, I have it here.
And then
it's here, the book next to me.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah.
I fooled you with the perfume. No, this wasn't an answer. It was supposed
Let
to be a joke.
And then you can
And now I'll give you the
elaborate.
Let me interview. Okay. This wasn't practiced. So guys, forgive us. We thought we had only a few
that
minutes.
That was a surprise. Thank you.
Yes. Surprise.
Okay.
So, what Nick is going to talk about is habits. But I want to stress that habits are actually your whole life. So if you think about what we're talking tonight, is that your whole life, from the moment you were born to this moment and your future, is based on things that you just learned along the way. And normally you don't control these things. Your parents taught you, or your school, or your relationships. So small habits are crucial if you want to change your life. If you want to change your life, you need to change it step by step. So if it is your health, your morning routine, calendar, that's the word, you need to change it step by step. And now I'd like you to tell us how.
This is what we actually do every single day, every single day. And if you keep doing this every single day, you can be blue diamonds and above in just a few months. So let's start, shall we?
Okay. Thank you.
So we try to work with at least 3 to 4 different personal teams every day. So 3 to 4 personal teams every day. It's important to work with them, to build them up. And what do you do with these 3 to 4 different teams? You do follow-ups, you do trainings, you do presentations. You are with the team. Why do I say 3 to 4 teams? Because in order to be a diamond, you need to have 3 good personal teams. And in order to be an ambassador and above, you need to have at least 4 teams. So it's important to keep that in mind. Second is every day, devote 15 minutes of your life to read something that's going to make you a better person, to build yourself up. So 15 minutes a day. I've been doing that for years, many years, even before ASCIRA. Maria knows it. And then listen to someone who has made success in what you're trying to achieve every single day, at least 1 speech a day, at least. Very important. So you get all your senses in it. You listen to something, you read something. And then another thing that I do every day is try to make 2 encouraging connections. 2 encouraging connections and communications every single day through social media, through a phone call. Try to keep your list alive. Because the list, someone says, oh, I don't know anyone. Okay, fair enough. You can go out and get to meet people. You know, you can get your bread. Yeah, but this guy, okay, change your baker. Oh, I go to my hairdresser and she doesn't want to do it. Okay, change your hairdresser. There's so many ways to connect with people, but first we are to put ourselves into a position to serve others, to try and see what is the need that they want to cover. And the last is to focus on your dream and self-reflect your day every day. Write down what went well in your day and try and visualize what can go better the next day. We all make mistakes, but we all have little triumphs that we should celebrate every single day. So this little book has changed my life in reality. This little book. Five things every day. And when they, just to sum up, when they asked John Maxwell, who knows John Maxwell? He's one of the top writers in leadership. He's written more than 150 books. When they asked him, what is your secret? How did you write 150 books? And he's only about 70. He said, I do five things every day, and I write 15 minutes at least every day. In your birthday, at Christmas, at Easter, every single day. That's the secret. No special secret. Habits. And now that you know it, let's go and put it into action. Because it's different to have the knowledge in here, and it's different to apply it. Once we apply it, it's even easier than what it may sound when talking about it.
You know, we do have a dream book that Nick said, and many of those pages and the dreams that we wrote down, they slowly start happening, and that is only by changing habits. And of course, the best person to help you do that is your leadership. It's as simple as that.
Wow.
Find someone to be your mentor on the way.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, guys. That, ladies and gentlemen, that is multi-million dollar information. Simple, effective habits that you make every day. Do the work, expect the results, and watch what happens in your life. So my next question is for the lovely Miss Aspasia Chikora.
Yes.
Okay, you can, yes, perfect. Triple diamond, watch this now. Triple diamond from Greece, about 3 years experience in the industry. But, as you can see, just from who she is, powerful, strong, and successful entrepreneur. You've dominated in business, especially as a strong woman. Leader and example for others. And I'll let you do. So my question for you is this. What piece of advice would you give other aspiring women, entrepreneurs, as they enter into the network marketing industry? And then you can just translate, please. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve.
You're welcome.
Καλημέρα σας. Καλησπέρα σας. Τελικά δυνατή, αλλά όχι τόσο. Κατάφερα να σηκωθώ να σταθώ στα πόδια μου.
I am strong. Not as strong as I thought, but at least I am standing on my feet right now.
Αυτό φυσικά έχει να κάνει με την συγκίνηση που αισθάνομαι αυτή τη στιγμή για όλο αυτό το μεγαλείο που βιώνω.
That's because of the emotional state that I am in right now for all this magnificent thing that I'm living right now.
Αισθάνομαι πολύ μικρή για να συμβουλεύσω.
I feel so small to actually advise someone about something.
Αισθάνομαι άνετα όμως να μοιραστώ μαζί σας την πραγματικότητά μου.
But I am comfortable enough to share my reality with you.
Αυτό που με όθησε να μπω και να ξεκινήσω αυτό το υπέροχο ταξίδι με την ASCIRA,
what got me started in this amazing journey with ASCIRA,
είναι η ελευθερία, η απόλυτη που μου δίνει σε όλες τις κατευθύνσεις.
Is the complete freedom it gives me to all directions that I want to go.
Αυτό λοιπόν που θέλω να πω είναι ότι είναι πολύ συγκεκριμένα τα βήματα που μπορεί να ακολουθήσει ένας άνθρωπος μπαίνοντας στην συγκεκριμένη βιομηχανία του networking.
So what I want to say is that the steps that someone can follow joining a networking business are very specific.
Πολλά θα ακουστούν ίδια και τετριμένα.
Some of them you've already heard.
αλλά ο καθένας θα πρέπει, θα πω μόνο τρία απλά βήματα, τα οποία γνωρίζουμε όλοι. Πώς θα πρέπει να μπούμε, να βάλουμε το πόδι μας, το πρώτο πόδι, το πρώτο βήμα, να τοποθετηθούμε λοιπόν και να κάνουμε τα επόμενα.
So I'm just going to give you three steps on how to actually take it step by step to move forward.
Πρώτο, στόχος, το θέλω, το γιατί, του κάθε ανθρώπου. Δεν θέλω να περιοριστώ απλά και μόνο στις γυναίκες, στις τόσο δυναμικές υπάρξεις.
First of all is your ultimate goal, your why, and I'm talking about every person right now, not just the amazing women that we have here.
Δεύτερο, το αμέσως επόμενο, η δέσμευση.
Secondly, commitment.
Και η δράση.
And action.
Ο δικός μου λοιπόν προσωπικός στόχος ήταν πολύ μεγάλος για μένα, για τα δικά μου δεδομένα. Ήθελα οικονομική ελευθερία, διότι πέρασα από μια πολύ δύσκολη προσωπική οικογενειακή κατάσταση, παύλα τραγωδία.
So my personal goal was very huge for me at that specific time, because I was going through a very difficult personal time, almost a tragedy.
Η δυνατότητα και η ελευθερία που μου έδινε η ASCIRA άνοιξε πραγματικά τα φτερά μου και με έκανε να θέλω ό,τι μου δίνει.
The possibilities and the freedom that ASCIRA gave me helped me spread my wings for everything that I wanted to have.
Αποφάσισα λοιπόν με τους μέντορές μου δίπλα φυσικά.
So I decided with my mentors.
Να γίνω πολύ συγκεκριμένη στα βήματά μου. Ο στόχος είναι πάρα πολύ, πολύ γενικός. Ήθελα οικονομική ελευθερία, αλλά τι, πώς, αυτό ήταν πολύ γενικό. Ήθελα απλά και μόνο βήμα-βήμα τους στόχους. Κατάφερα να πετύχω αυτό που έβαλα. Τριπλό διαμάντι μέχρι τέλος Σεπτέμβρη.
So I made my goal for freedom. I made it very specific with ASCIRA and with my mentors. And I set the goal for a triple diamond.
Δέσμευση. Commitment. Κάτι έπρεπε να κάνω για να το πετύχω αυτό.
Commitment is what was most important for me at that time to succeed in that.
Κάτι πάρα πολύ σημαντικό. Όσο περισσότερα και μεγαλύτερα πράγματα θέλουμε, τόσα περισσότερα πράγματα πρέπει να δώσουμε.
And something very important is that the more that you want, the more that you have to give.
Άλλαξε το πρόγραμμά μου στην καθημερινότητά μου. Είναι απλά τα πράγματα.
I changed my whole daily routine.
Άλλαξαν οι προτεραιότητές μου.
I changed my priorities.
Okay, λοιπόν. Και ξεκινήσαμε δράση. Ασταμάτητα καθημερινά. Αυτό που με κράτησε πραγματικά είναι η συνέπεια και η καθημερινή συνέχεια. Και
so, it was basically non-stop action, consistency on a daily basis.
Και εδώ θα πρέπει να πω το εξής. Θεωρώ ότι είναι το μοναδικό, ξεχωριστό σύστημα πραγματικά που μπορεί να μας απογειώσει όλους, αλλά
and I think a serious system is unique and can help all of us, can elevate all of us.
Yeah. Αλλά υπάρχει κάτι το οποίο θα πρέπει να προσέξουμε όλοι μας. Είναι η ελευθερία που μας δίνεται. Θα πρέπει να κάνουμε λοιπόν σωστή χρήση αυτής, γιατί όσο δώρο πραγματικά μπορεί να είναι, τόσο αν δεν κάνουμε σωστή χρήση αυτής πραγματικά, μπορεί να μείνουμε στάσιμοι.
But the small catch is that that exact freedom that it gives us, we need to handle it in a good way.
Άρα λοιπόν, πρόγραμμα, εστίαση, ειδικά στις γυναίκες, θεωρώ ότι είμαστε πάρα πολύ του προγράμματος, πολύ δυναμικές, μπορούμε να εστιάσουμε πραγματικά και να πετύχουμε και να καταφέρουμε. Σας ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
So it's all about organizing ourselves, focus and just work for it.
Awesome. Thank you so much. And again, such powerful information. What is your why? Determine what your plan is. Take action and never give up. What an amazing piece of advice. So now we get down to the big ones. Now we get down to the big powerhouses. But of course, now we don't have any time. So we're going to make these questions very quick. All right? Because it's awesome that we come up here as leaders, but we also do have to respect the time for the whole event. But What you're going to find is that the top leadership will answer the question directly, one time, very quickly, and move on. So this is a great example for all of us to follow, okay? So let's talk about Demetrios Gakis, Greek Prime Ambassador. Wow, 27 years experience in network marketing. Now, I know Demetrios from before as well. And my opinion of Demetrios is you're an absolute legend, professional in the industry of network marketing with globally documented results spanning decades. It's truly an honor to work with you. I really am grateful that I get to work with you and the great examples that you create around the world. My question for you is this. I know you've built global teams all around the world through your experience. What kind of advice would you give brand new people who have this great desire to build globally when they haven't even talked to their neighbors yet? Can you give us some advice on what you would do, step one, for building a global business?
This is a big dream from everybody, yes? Hello, hello! Hello, ASCIRA family! Are you ready building international business? There's nobody.
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 Are you ready? Much better.
Better. Okay.
Okay. I help Mimini from Translate. I speak in Greek, my favorite language. Okay. Το να χτίσει κάποιος μια διεθνή δικτύωση παγκοσμίως, δίκτυο σε όλο τον κόσμο, είναι κάτι μοναδικό.
In order to be able to build a big network around the world, it's something really unique.
Είναι, όπως είπα και πριν, το όνειρο του κάθε δικτύου, κάθε ανθρώπου που ξεκινάει το δίκτυο.
As I said before, this is the dream and the goal of every new network marketer.
Αλλά εκεί που αυτό που συμβαίνει είναι ότι πάρα πολλοί από εμάς, και εγώ στο παρελθόν, έκανα πάρα πολλά λάθη.
But what happens, and I can also testify this for my life, a lot of people do a lot of mistakes.
Όλοι έχουμε μία έδρα, το σπίτι μας. Όλοι μένουμε σε μία πόλη, σε ένα χωριό, σε μία χώρα.
We all have a certain place we reside in. We've got our city, our village, our country.
Αλλά αυτό που σκεφτόμαστε είναι να βάλουμε την καρφίτσα στην άλλη μεριά του παγκόσμιου χάρτη και να πούμε θα πάμε να κάνουμε δίκτυο εκεί.
And we're thinking about how to put the pin on the other side of the world and how do we create a network at the other side of the planet.
Και ποιος θα μιλήσει στους ανθρώπους που είναι στη γειτονιά μας, στους ανθρώπους που είναι στην πόλη μας, στους ανθρώπους που είναι στη διπλανή πόλη, ποιος θα τους μιλήσει.
And then if we think about that when we start, who's going to speak to the people in our neighborhood, in our city, in our places.
Το μεγαλύτερο λάθος που κάνουμε όλοι μας είναι ότι κοιτάμε πολύ μακριά, ενώ καμιά φορά η επιτυχία είναι δίπλα μας. Οι ανθρώποι που θα μας δώσουν την επιτυχία και οι ανθρώποι που έχουν την ανάγκη είναι δίπλα μας.
The biggest mistake we, many of us do is we look ahead when success can be on the next door. The people that are going to help us reach success levels in the company can be standing next to us.
Μιλήστε στους ανθρώπους που είναι δίπλα σας. Κερδίστε τα πρώτα σας έξω, βγάλτε τα πρώτα σας χρήματα χωρίς να ξοδέψετε χρήματα. Έχω ακούσει πάρα πολλούς ανθρώπους να τρέχουν σε άλλες πόλεις και να ξοδεύουν χρήματα.
Speak to the people that are next to you before you try to expand in other countries. Try and save up on your money because expanding also costs money. So start by covering your everyday costs by creating success at your next door.
Και το ωραίο είναι στο τέλος λένε ότι εγώ χρεώθηκα κιόλας γιατί δεν δούλεψε για μένα αυτό.
And then what's really bad in the end is that some people say that, oh, I got in debt and it didn't work for me.
Η συμβουλή μου σε όλους σας, όπως και εγώ την πήρα πριν πολλά χρόνια και από εμπειρία και από ανθρώπους που με καθοδηγήσανε.
My advice to you all, as I have also received it from other people and mentors that I've had throughout my journey.
Ένας από αυτούς είναι και ο κύριος Γιάννης Σαχτούρας.
One of those people is John Sakhturas, of course, himself.
Που προσωπικά μου έχει αλλάξει τη ζωή εδώ και πάρα πολλά χρόνια.
Who has personally changed my life for many years so far.
Γι' αυτό θα ήθελα να του δώσουμε ένα χειροκρότημα για όλο αυτό που έχει συμβεί σήμερα.
And I would like us to give a big round of applause to Mr. John Sakhturas for whatever he's creating for all of us, the company for the people, for the first time in the world.
Steve, 10 seconds.
Your prime ambassador.
Oh, thank you. Maybe 1 hour?
You're the top.
No, no.
There you just keep no, going. No, no, it's no. Awesome.
Αλλά το σημαντικότερο είναι αυτό που θα ήθελα να μοιραστώ μαζί σας είναι μιλήστε σε όλους.
The most important thing I could say to you today is speak to everyone.
Μην αποφασίστε εσείς για τους άλλους.
Don't decide, don't make a decision for the others.
Δώστε την πληροφορία σε όλους.
Share the information with every single one person that you know.
Την ευκαιρία δώστε την σε όλους.
And give the opportunity to others.
Γιατί στο φινάλε λέει ότι δεν ξέρουμε ποιος ξέρει ποιον.
Because at the end of the day, you don't know what you don't know. You don't know who that person, whom they know, and whom they know in another place.
Yes?
Yes.
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 Thank you. Thank
yes
you
and yes.
Awesome, awesome. Well,
ευχαριστούμε σε όλους, παιδιά. Πάμε δυνατά.
That piece of advice, if you understand the dynamics of building large organizations around the world, that is multi-million dollar information. If you can build where you live, in your own neighborhood, your own city, your own province or state, your country, you will gain huge experience and you'll be much more prepared for building international business, absolutely. So, now we leave for a lovely Natalie. Natalie Fahle, German Prime Ambassador. What? 22 years experience in network marketing. Natalie truly has impacted the lives of so many people around the world. Natalie became our first diamond. Wow. And I heard a story, it could have been in 1 hour. But we say 18 days. 18-day diamond. And also became our first, well, John's favorite number is 17, 18. So it's 18 days. 18, period, 18 days. And became our first Prime Ambassador. And I'm telling you, this lady has a heart of gold. She works so hard with so many people around the world, and it's truly her passion to build success with other people. People on the panel here right now have shown you their gratitude for Natalie and what she's done. That, ladies and gentlemen, that is leadership. You know, the Greece team, that is leadership. Demetrius leads by example around the world, servant leadership. And Natalie, my question for you is very simple and easy. With all of the things you've received in network marketing in your life, what is the greatest gift that has come back to you and made your life fulfilled?
Personally growth and helping people. Nobody knows my story. Everybody thinks Natalie knows that, Natalie can do that. But this is not true. 20 years ago, 22 years ago, I could never speak here. Never. I would stutter, I would go get red. I was introduced to network marketing. I was a single mom, and I realized this is my chance to change my life. But I had a big problem. I couldn't speak in front of people. I couldn't. So I made a decision. I want to learn that. I think many people know this. You go to hero, you really, I know a lot of people in this room wouldn't have done it. They, comfort zone is too comfortable. But I wanted to change it, so I did it, and I'm still in my process. I'm still learning. I learned the last 12 months, 14 months, so much. From all these people, from my team, from John, Happy, Gertie, and I'm so thankful for everyone. And you know what? Pay it forward. Everybody knows that I made 2018 a video. That was my dream. And the universe
sent me you.
Wow. Amazing. So your greatest gift is the people.
Yeah.
Wow. What a message. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, that was for you. We went a little bit long, but I believe that the stories that you just heard, that the instruction you just heard was massively impactful. Now, it can be for you if you're willing to make it that way. See, you control two things in life, right? Your attitude and your effort. So now take what you've learned and apply it. You heard it from the experts. You heard it from people who have done millions of dollars in volume and made millions of dollars in commissions in their careers. So this for you. This was for you. So thank you, diamonds, double diamonds, triple diamonds, blue diamonds, prime ambassadors. Thank you so much. I learned a lot, and I'm so happy, so proud to be working in the company with you, for the people, your company. Thank you so much. Big hand. Come on, celebrate. Big hand. Thanks, guys.